1974 Sony ABC 3250. The camera was released in 1974. Its lens is 12.5mm to 75mm. It has 6:1 zoom. The resolution of the image is 100 by 100 pixels. The camera image is black and white. The 1982 Sony Betacam. The camera was released in 1982. It is an analog component video format. The resolution of the image produced by this camera is PAL 720 by 576. The recording medium is half-inch video tape. The 1995 Sony DCR VX1000. The camera has 10 times optical zoom, and the resolution of the image produced from this camera is also 720 by 576, but the recording technology is digital recording on DV tape. 2006 Sony PDWF 330L. The camera shoots in standard definition or high definition with a maximum resolution of 1440 by 1080 in either widescreen or 4.3 format. The recording medium is a Blu-ray optical rewritable disc. The 2010 Red camera shoots in very high resolution, up to a maximum of 4520 by 2540, which is more than four times the resolution of a standard high definition camera. That is, four HD images will fit on one Red image. Red camera. Sony PDWF 330L. Sony DCR VX1000. Sony Betacam. Sony ABC 3250.